It's while one UP ka ladka is yet to enter the electoral fray in Uttar Pradesh, the other half of the duo is now confirmed. The Samajwadi Party has confirmed that not his nephew, but Akhilesh Yadav himself will be fighting the Kannauj Lok Sabha seat. He will be filing his nomination tomorrow. Remember, the BJP has taunted the India bloc, saying that both Akhilesh Yadav and Rahul Gandhi were too scared to fight the UP elections. Well, let's go across to Tanish now for more. So, Tanish, finally, it's confirmed. At least one UP ka ladka is confirmed. Akhilesh Yadav will be fighting this election.
Yes, of course. You know, there was a lot of speculations before. In fact, the first list of the Samajwadi Party came out that Akhilesh Yadav. There was speculation that Akhilesh Yadav might contest from Kannauj. But, you know, just a couple of days back, day before yesterday, with Tej Pratap Yadav's name coming in the Samajwadi Party list that he will be contesting from Kannauj, all the speculations were put to rest. But, you know, after that, of course, the local cadre, the local unit of Kannauj was not very happy with the decision. And, of course, then Akhilesh Yadav, of course, was thinking, contemplated the decision, and then finally today, by the official handle of Samajwadi Party, it was announced that Akhilesh Yadav will be contesting from Kannauj and will be filing his nomination at around 12 p.m. tomorrow. So very interesting, because in fact we spoke to the BJP candidate also, Subrat Pathak, who defeated Dimple Yadav in 2019 by a margin of around 12 to 14,000. Vote, very very narrow margin in the constituency of around 18 to 19 lakh voters. He said that he also wants Akhilesh Yadav to contest from Kannauj because the poll battle will be interesting. So, you know, of course, now Akhilesh Yadav entering the poll fray himself will, of course, make things interesting. Yes.
All right. Thanks so much, Tanish, for joining us. Akhilesh Yadav to file his nomination tomorrow.